Hello everybody, this is DJ Ty from agiprodj.com. We're the number one store on the internet for DJs, owned and operated by DJs. Your place to shop. We're authorized dealers for everything we sell. Today we're taking a look at the Numark V7. For those of you who do not know what a V7 is, this is a Serato Itch controller. Itch is a piece of software, as you see here running. Works on a Mac or a PC. I happen to have it running on an Apple MacBook Pro. It is a replacement for having to pack around hundreds of pounds of vinyl or CDs. You bring one of these or two of these, your own mixer and a computer, and you're all set. The feature we're going to discuss today with the V7 is the fact that it's got effects. The Itch software has effects built into it. As you can see here, this is the effects section for the A deck and for the B deck, left and right. And what it has is the effect that is on deck and then the one that's currently loaded. You can bring the volume up. And you can actually see here where I have, it's not engaged, it's just lighting up black. As soon as it's on, that means my effect is active. And you see here it says next effect. So when I go to the FX select button on the V7, I press it in, it's an infinite rotary. I just push it down. Now you look here on the screen, the flanger is loaded up and ready to go. And if I push the effects mix fader up, my effects are on, they're on off there. And this is like a wet dry fader for the effects. And then a parameter control, you can see here that it is a lit control, gives you a visual indicator where it's set at. I have the flanger selected, I can bring this up. Lots of effects available on this as well. I've got the breaker control loaded up. So the breaker effect is much like pressing the brake button on a turntable. It gives you that power down sound. I've got a bit crusher effect. You can hear the sound just completely disintegrate. That's what a crusher is. Delay. And you can adjust where the settings for the delay by turning the effects parameter knob. It does have an echo. It has reverb. You have control over the amount of reverb that you can do. High pass filter. Low pass filter. Phaser effect. And I can use this effects parameter to change what my effect sounds like. It's got a flanger effect. Tremolo. Repeater effect, which is essentially just a repeat. Very similar to the Pioneer roll effect. and then the reverser. Essentially that. And that, everybody, is the effects section on the Numark V7 controlling the Serato Itch software. Again, Serato Itch is actually where the effects are stored. They're not inside of the controller. This is just a control for the effects. The effects are actually part of the software, which means that Serato down the road can upgrade them, they can modify them, they can add new effects, which we know they're gonna do. It's just how they roll. This is the effects overview video on the Numark V7. I'm DJ Ty from agiprodj.com. Thanks for checking us out. When it all goes down.